In this illustration, we'll study about the energy variation due to dielectric insertion. Here we are given that two capacitors C and 2C are connected in series across a battery of EMF V, and if in capacitor 2C, a dielectric of K equals to 5 is inserted, which completely fills the gap between the plates, we are required to determine the ratio of energy stored in 2C before and after filling the dielectric. Now, in this situation, if we draw the circuit, we are given that a capacitor C and another capacitor 2C are connected in series across a battery of EMF V. In this situation, here in solution, we can first find out the initial state. So, initially, if we calculate the potential difference across capacitors, this can be written as across the first capacitor, the potential difference will be V multiplied by 2C upon 3C, that is 2V by 3. In series combination, you can always directly calculate the potential difference as these are distributed in inverse ratio of capacitances. And here V2, the potential difference across this 2C capacitor will be V by 3. So, if we calculate the energy stored initially in capacitor 2C, this is half 2C multiplied by V by 3 whole square, that is half CV square. So, this will give us CV square by 9. This is the initial energy stored in 2C. Now, if we insert a dielectric which fills up the plates, region between the plates of 2C, and it is having K is equals to 5. Then the capacitance of 2C will change to 10C because we know after insertion of dielectric it changes from C to KC. So here K is 5, so it will change to 10C. So if we calculate after insertion of dielectric, potential difference across capacitors, then here we can write this value of V1 will be 10C multiplied by V upon 11C. So this is 10V by 11. And across the second capacitor, it will be V by 11. So in this situation, the final energy stored in 2C capacitor can be given as half. The capacitance changes to 10C and the potential difference is V by 11 whole square. So, this will give us 5 CV square by 121. This is the final energy stored, this is the initial energy stored. And we are required to find the energy stored in 2C capacitor initial to final. So, this is UI of 2C divided by U final of 2C, which is actually now changed to 10C. So, this CV square by 9 divided by 5 CV square by 121. So, on simplifying, we are getting the result to be 121 by 45. That is the answer to this problem.